Game Breaker TV. Darnell and Disco Lion had searched the Ice Crown Pinnacle, Duskwood Forest and Shimmering Flats without success, and there was only one chance left, to find Drazil. He is known to be the wisest dwarf in all of Azeroth, but his home was in Searing Gorge beyond the dangerous Swamp of Sorrows. Everyone knew that whoever let the music grow dim would be consumed by the swamp.
Hey, what's up with the music? What's going on? $25, you better get your music going. Let's go. Come on now, this cool line. You know your boy ain't made of money now. Come on, crank that music up. Let's go. No, my $25, no! I feel a little bit better, I suppose. Alright, someone out there owe me some $25. I'm about to go in there and whip me some dwarf ass. Alright, maybe we pushing a little bit some with the cinematics and everything.
Welcome, Darnell. I mean, Mister. How may I help you?
So you must be Mr. Drazil, but you kind of seem a little familiar. Have we met before?
No, never. Not even once. You must have me mistaken for another all-knowing deity.
Alright, well, I'm looking for the Dark Iron Dwarves. Not only are they, you know, stealing my free alcohol, baby, but they also owe me $25.
Phew. Sir, are in luck. I happen to know just the person you need to talk to. His name is Cochran Direbrew.
Where might I be able to find him?
He is deep within Black Rock Depths, at the Grim Guzzler. All of the people there are really nice. And you can probably just ask for him by name. Kind of like that show with Ted Danson.
Oh yeah, yeah, cheers. Yeah, I love that show.
Have you seen Ted Danson on CSI Vegas? I am not sure I am liking his character.
Yeah, I ain't really feeling either, you know what I'm saying? I was down with Morpheus Fishburne, though.
Me too. Well, Darnell, you should be on your way. I will see you later.
Hey, Mr. Mysteriously Familiar Drazil, I'll see you later, thanks.
No problem. I will see you very, very soon. Mu-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha.
I could just look for myself.
You never hear me coming. When I sweep across the floor, the dead force, the dead force. Now
What's up, Mr. Dire Brood? Better break yourself. Where am I? Whoa.